Hi guys, welcome back. Today I will help you how to create Instagram icon in our Sonorama WordPress theme. First, I will using free icon from Flat Icon. You can get it here. I had create icon with this icon. You can see this Instagram icon here. Okay, I will now we will edit the option insert the Instagram field. Now we will insert it in a folder. Okay. Now we will check the sonorama. You can see the folder with five icons got here, but the Instagram is populate Scott Media now, so you can get more flower for your style. Check the back end, check the theme option. You can see the Instagram here. Say. Check the form and again. Okay. Now you see the icon here, but it's not the icon up Instagram, and it's not good to play. I will using the CSS to change it with this good play. Okay. You can see here now we will using it. Imagine Imagine top. We will use Imagine top. Imagine top. Imagine Make it right. Make it left. Making top. Okay. Okay. Now, it is a good play. Play now. We will send the Scott icon. Now you can see the interim part here, and if you want open the link with a new tab, you can change the HTML markup in Fortify with Tanger Black, but it arranged. Okay, it's on the step on help you to commit in Sonorama theme. Goodbye and see you.